This cable hanging on the back of the cabin, and then this ladder was here, so I put it up there. But I think I can get it. I think we can get it a little higher, maybe.
Marty said that we're on the east side of the lake. In reality, when I checked, we're on the west side. Mm. What can I tell you?
Boy, the lights are rocking. They were pink and purple. Maybe like this. Right here. They look like you could almost reach out and touch them. They're like, whew, whew, whew. That's cool.
We spent our time manning the spotting scope, hunting the lake shore, boating across, hiking, calling, sitting for hours. We were seeing a lot of moose every day, but we just weren't seeing the bull that looked like it was over 50 inches. So then, early morning on day six, as we were making coffee and getting ready for breakfast, a big bull walked right past camp.
So there, when he came across that lower trail, and he was turning towards you guys there for a second, I thought he was going to charge you. He seemed a little bit pissed, for sure.
Well, we're not very good at judging, because we were thinking he was right at 50.
Yeah.
But that's a 60-inch bull.
First.
Wow.
Like I said, it was split decision.
Yeah.
Because I thought he was coming around, and then...
What are we, 200 yards from camp? I was thinking 52 to 53 when I was looking at it. Last night, I thought, God, that's a 60-inch bull. I told you last night, that's a 60-inch bull.
Yeah.
But then when you get close and you're trying to really measure it and say, yeah, shoot it or not. Day six of our hunt.
He was down a little bit deep in the willows, and when he turned, he kind of almost, not quite rear, his paddles just seemed really wide.
Yeah. Oh.
Especially this left one.
Well, when we were standing down there, I thought, you know what?
And we're like, I turned around.
I know your eyes were like, Bob's like,
I mean, I just barely got up, and I'm thinking, I can't wait for that first cup of coffee, and I just happened to turn around and
that call you called this morning, first thing, he just walked right to it, didn't he?
Yeah. Low on whiskey, low on butane.
Beautiful day to fly.
We're fat on moose meat.
Yeah, we are now.